I just want to show you an easier way to build the soldering iron holder for the heat-set insert press. It's a much easier way to build it with canvases. The original way I did it was a bit complicated, so this way hopefully make it easier for you to fit your soldering iron with your own custom holder. So to start with, create a new component called holder. Create a sketch with a single line vertically down. We'll use this in a moment. Insert a canvas. So take a picture of your soldering iron about 1 or 2 feet away from it, nice and vertically, and insert that as a canvas. Make sure the opacity is set to 100 so you can see it nice and clearly, and then if necessary, rotate it around to get it vertical. When you do this, you want to have it exactly vertical, so use the single line that we drew before to align your soldering iron with that. Then calibrate the canvas to be actual size. Mark a distance across the picture of your iron and measure that actual distance using calipers on your iron. And enter the actual size there, and it'll rescale your canvas to be exact size. Create a sketch and draw a line across the full width of the iron. Use the midpoint of that line and draw another line 30 millimeters up. And then just draw another line off to the side. This will be the top. Then start to sketch around the profile of your iron. Your profile will probably be different, but you get the idea. When you do this, you might not get it exactly right. So after printing this first version, you might have to adjust the profile of your iron holder. And this will be what you'll adjust if you have to do it again. So I'm just marking in a slight overhang, and this will stop the iron falling out. The holder is going to be 3 millimeters thick, so draw another profile line 3 millimeters to the right. And that should give you a watertight profile for the holder. The next part is to draw the bracket which will attach the press arm. Once you have two watertight profiles, do a revolve on the first profile. Use the midline as the axis and set the angle to 120 degrees symmetrically. Then create the bracket by extruding both profiles 8 millimeters symmetrically, joining. Then start a new sketch to add the screw holes. The first hole should be in a nice clear space, and the second hole should be 16 millimeters away from the first hole. Then create two circles of 3.5 millimeters. And extrude these through the body to create the holes. Then create a chamfer of 2.4 millimeters for the countersunk screw head. And the last thing to do is to create a fillet on the opening of the holder so that the iron slides in nicely. And that's it. So as I said, print this out, see how it fits. If it's too tight or too loose, just adjust the profile slightly, and you should be good to go.